Go.
It's a very, very serious crime. The prohibition on mutilation of the bodies or soldiers of the enemy goes back hundreds of years.
هذه أمي يوم الاعتداء الدموي على العائلات في قنفودة.
It's my mom. Nobody disputed that. She's my mom.
تلك صورة لأخي محمود وهو ملقى على الأرض في دمائه. قتلوه هو وأمي وأختي فايزة.
Sometimes there are very conflicting narratives of whether or not the victim is a terrorist or whether it's a civilian, over who's committing that act. We cannot be the pure arbiters of truth.